Zweig Group invites all AEC industry leaders to the 2024 AEC Small Business and Entrepreneurship Forum, the premier event for small firms in the AEC sector. Experience innovative strategies and insights on May 21st, crafted by Zweig Group's industry experts. Engage in keynotes and interactive sessions focused on recruitment, retention, and business growth. Join Zweig Group for this unique networking opportunity and take your business to new heights. Secure your spot today and be part of the AEC industry's future. Visit zweiggroup.com for more information. The Zweig Group team looks forward to welcoming you.
Welcome to the Zweig Letter Podcast. Putting architectural, engineering, planning, and environmental consulting guru Mark Zweig's straight talk in your ear. Mark has more than 30 years of experience helping AEP and environmental firms thrive, and these podcasts deliver his invaluable management, industry, client, and HR advice directly to you, free of charge. The Zweig Letter Podcasts let you develop professionally, wherever you are.
Tap into your and your employees' contact list to expand your firm's marketing database. I have 4,764 contacts in my cell phone. How many do you have? How many do each of your people have? Don't you think all of those should be in your firm's marketing database? If you don't, you're really missing out. The median number of names in an AE firm's marketing database is only 4,000, less than the number in my phone. Ridiculously low. That median number of names per employee is only 40. Also super low. Yet I have 4,764 names in my phone alone. Can I be much different from most people who've been in this business for a while? I think not. All of your marketing efforts start with the database. Without it, you can't really do much at all. And size does matter. Consider this. Let's say you want to send out a technical bulletin developed on an innovative use of membrane technology to clean up groundwater around a fracking site developed by your grand wazoo of groundwater. Your email marketing list has 5,000 people on it. You send it out and get 3 calls or emails from clients and potential clients wanting to learn more or commenting on it. Not bad. But what if you instead sent out 50,000 of those? If the same response rate applied, that would be 30 inquiries. 30 is a big number. With 30 inquiries, the odds are you'd get one or more projects from this marketing effort. 3, well, that's another matter. Much less certainty there. Not to mention the ancillary benefit of all the people who read the bulletin but didn't do anything. They may have a future need and associate your company with the problem as a positive source of help. There are many, many more uses for this database. Christmas card list, problem solved. Open house invitation list, problem solved. Need to poll your clients and potential clients for a research project that will help you do a better job and get press? Problem solved. The database should be your way to extract all contacts and gain access to the business networks of all of your employees. You have a huge potential asset sitting right in front of you. So when you think about it, 4,764 names really isn't that many. We have more than 260,000 names in our firm's client and potential client database. Because of that and many other things, we've been on the Inc. 500 5,000 list of fastest growing privately held companies in the U.S. 3 times. Many of you have larger firms than ours. It's time to build that list. One last thought. If you really want to grow your list, track and report on the number of names and email addresses you have on it regularly. Share it with all of your people. Talk about the list and its importance to your business. This will show everyone in the firm it's important to you and get more people interested in building it.
Thanks for tuning in to this Zweig Letter Podcast. We hope that you can apply Mark's no-hold-barred advice to your daily professional life. For a free transcript of this or any episode of our podcast, please visit info.zweiggroup.com/podcast. If you want more wisdom and inspiration, in addition to information about finance, HR, and marketing your firm, subscribe to the print or digital version of the Zweig Letter online at zweiggroup.com/publications.